The Jedi justify their galactic dominance in the name of peace.
But that peace is a lie.
You've done a lot of stuff in your career, but this is something it's different. What did it feel like?
Yeah, it is really different. I mean, there's so much more action for me to do, and I got to develop this entirely new relationship to my body and to stunt choreography, which I love now. I feel like I have such a passion and love for stunt choreo. It's like dancing, but like with drama, with even more, you know, drama, physical drama. And playing twins also was an entirely new experience and kind of like the ultimate challenge for me. And yeah, I'm so grateful for that challenge.
And for you, Manny, talk about your experience being a part of this series and being a part of this franchise, which is just cinematically just larger than life.
Yeah, I mean, that's the perfect summation, larger than life. You know, we had the good fortune of being on sets that were practical, so everything was very much large and huge, and we got to see everything develop from the ground up and see it all grow. Yeah, I mean, so many feelings in regards to being a part of the Star Wars world. There's the pressures of, like, you know, of kind of appeasing the fans, but also the excitement of taking a risk and having a different voice in the Star Wars franchise, which is super exciting. So fingers crossed people dig it, and fingers crossed it pays off.
What is that?
Sean Edwards, Fox 4 News.